I went to the 500-mile race this year, and those kids who drive those cars really have fun. And I heard Tony Holman say,
"Now the race is on, and here comes pride up the backstretch."
And after the race got started, I also heard Tony Holman say,
"Got a mighty long way to travel, and a mighty short time to go."
There was this big fat man in front of me smoking cigars, and he sounded terrible. Boy, the concession man was coming around, and he wasn't selling popcorn either.
Are you getting any feed for your chickens? Are you getting any slops for your hogs? Just happens I got lots of garbage, and I sure hate to see a hungry hog.
Boy, I got to go up in the tower and see Sid Collins announce the race.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Doodles Weaver in the press box at Indianapolis for the races out here. It's a beautiful day for the races. Not a cloud in the sky. 150,000 people are waiting for this great event. And what a spectacle. What a wonderful spectacle. I'll describe the whole thing now. The boys are coming around the turn. I believe it's a perfect shot as they come down here. The green flag waves. The starter says, okay. And there they go!
Boy, I can see everything from up here. Sid, what's going on down there?
It's car number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, Jack. Jack, hit me again, dealer. Oh, no. Number 10 is taking a lead around the far turn. He goes number 13, 16, 17, a green car, blue car. The first car by the stairs will be number 10. Here he comes down the straightaway, 135 miles an hour. There he goes now. Car number 3, 4, 9. A wreck in the far turn. A man skidding around, out of control, up to the fence, down to the fence. Unless he's careful, he's getting into the fence. Please don't hit that fence. He hit it.
Boy, Sid, did you see that? Let's go down on track and see what happened.
I'm down the track now, and as I cross the track, number 3 went by there. As I cross the track, 4 went by there. Well, I'm having a little trouble getting across the track. Here's the driver of that car. Say a few words, driver, so everybody will know you're perfectly okay.
Sid, do you think that guy's going to be all right?
Car, he's all right. Finish the race, please. Whoop.
Boy, that's cool, Sid. What's happening now?
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Doodles, we are back at the stand for the finish of the race. And for you people who tuned in late, number 13 is setting records. There he goes now, passing everybody. Every eye is glued on that car. Looks very funny with all those eyes glued on it. Here he goes. There he goes again. Look at that boy drive. Look at him go. He's really moving. There he goes again. Look at him. He went by twice. And here's a little midget. A little midget racer doing well. Look at that little midget. The midget racer went by 9, 12. P38. How'd that get in the race? And up 12, 9. The best man is number 13. Around the turn, down to the green flag. He's coming down here. For that 10, he thinks it's a perfect finish down here. I believe he's going to be the winner. The crowd is going mad as he comes down. And there goes the winner!
I'm the winner because I got the flag.